Hello, my dear students. I hope you had a great summer. My summer was amazing, very exciting and full of adventures. I don't know where to begin. Maybe it's best to start with an event that happened at the end of June, the very beginning of holiday. This little fellow moved into our building one morning and decided to stay there. The children from the building, including my daughter Barbara, instantly loved it. They decided to keep it as a mutual pet and they named it Zvrkan. Everybody took care of Zvrkan. We even celebrated his first birthday.
Guess how much I love you. Guess how much I love you. Guess how much I love you. Guess how much I love you.
Unfortunately, one day some kids from the neighborhood took Zvrkan from our yard, as we were told, and we never saw him again. Well, we hope he will have a nice life with his new family.
Guess how much I love you. Guess how much I love you. Guess how much I love you. Guess how much I love you.
Look at this apocalyptic scene. It's actually a fun fair in Požarevac, my hometown. It has never been so colorful and rich with rides as this year. Do you see that monster? I took a ride there with my niece, but I couldn't make a video of it because I was too freaking scared to hold my phone and my eyes open. July ended with another birthday. At the beginning of August, we went to the seaside, to my beloved Greece. We stayed in Polychrono, but we also visited the surrounding places and beaches, as you can see in the pictures. We had a lot of fun, especially Barbara. In other words, darling, kiss me. We even organized our own Olympic Games in our apartment's garden.
Woohoo!
I love you.
And made some pranks. Bye, Greece! And then came its majesty Stara Planina, beautiful and magnificent as it is. This summer in Toplido will be mostly remembered for our donkey, Ljubica. At least by Barbara and other kids. didn't only walk and ride, Lyubitsa.
Raindrops are falling on my head, and just like
we fed her with apples and pears.
His bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head, and they keep falling. So I just did me some
cuddled her. Even recited to her.
Magarcu na rebra, staviš iste šare, bili posto zebra, ja mislim da ne bi, i sigurno ne bi,
This year, the second festival of free rivers and mountains was held in Toplido. But the new thing was an exhibition called Muzej staroplaninskog čoveka, which my husband organized in his own yard. The aim of the exhibition was to present life and struggles of people of Toplido through centuries. It was rather successful. And what did we do in the meantime? We went hiking, jumped into the cold river, fooled around, and sang by the fire. So long, Stara.